I'm proud to be here.
Glad to have you here.
Probably can figure out by now, I go to the beat of my own drum.
But being older, I am on the outside. I'm the oldest guy out here. I think I'm 20 to 30 years older than some of my teammates.
I'm just so confused what game the boys are playing.
They're not. I don't think they're playing.
I'm so confused about it. Are they doing something that we're just not seeing?
This is Mike Gabler personified out here on Survivor. Tonight, I'm gonna take a shot in the dark.
What?
I'm gonna roll it. I'm gonna throw the shot in the dark and...
I am worried about Gabler. He's a big guy and he's running out of steam.
The longer I have to loaf, if you will, to manage my body, the more of a liability I become.
What? Like, what are you doing right now?
See you at the merge.
Definitely see you at the merge.
Absolutely.
Gabler was like, yeah, we'll see each other at the merge. But I don't know if that's gonna happen.
They know that it works because they looked in your bag, bro.
The fact that my ally was in my bag, snooping around, she's next for sure. I can be Cool Hand Luke, taking it easy the whole time, and I will surprise her at Tribal big time.
At this point, I'm feeling good. I have 4 of the 5 beads that I need, Gabler's bead being the last that I need to get.
This one just reminds me of you.
Thank you so much. And Gabler melts like butter right in her hand, squishy soft butter, and trades Janine, and we got it.
It went from being a much simpler game to a very complicated game by me handing a bead to my friend. And that's, she got me. I'll say that, she got me.
Ellie went through my bag on day 3. So that's something for me that I remember.
By throwing out Ellie's name, I was trying to throw out Ellie's name.
Y'all see what trusting Gabler will get you?
Ooh, right back at you.
Who knows what he could do next?
Ellie Gabler kind of came up to the surface, came over there. I didn't trust Ellie. We took her out. Now I plan to go underwater again and just chill and then pop back up so I'm not perceived as a threat. But when the time is right, I'm ready to strike.
Smell blood. I'm trying to find safe harbor because as long as my name doesn't hit parchment, I'm moving forward.
Sides are wanting me to vote with them and neither side is talking about voting for me. So I think that's a really good place to be.
I've got options and options are really big in this game.
Tonight, I'm trying to think what's gonna be best for me, and I've got claws just like anybody else out here.
But here's the good news. I've got a plan for me and you.
Okay.
To get to the final 3.
No one's talking about me as a target. I'm hiding in plain sight. I planted the seed of get rid of Cody and Carla. And you know what's awesome? I don't think people see the game I'm playing. The best assassin doesn't show up at the castle with an axe saying I'm here to kill the king. He or she slips into the kitchen, puts a vial of poison in the king's bowl, and leaves.
We need to get him or Carla on this next vote.
I think that's a great idea.
I'm hiding in plain sight. I am wearing some pretty impressive camo. Maybe that's it. Look at me now, right? I'm just like frozen in the tree. They just don't seem to see me, which is fine.
No one is looking at me yet, but there's no breaks in season 43. I've got to pull it together.
And being able to donate 100% of that prize to a patient population that I hold dear, veterans in need. So I have to win.
I'm gonna get it here.
I am trying to weigh between Owen and Gabler, who do I think has a better shot, not only of beating Jesse, but who do I think can beat him that also won't come back with that boost on the resume that they needed to beat me. He's been seeming a little bit weak, a little feeble. That makes me a little nervous putting him up to Jesse, but I think that if he did beat Jesse, that wouldn't be enough for him to take the win for me. I think I would still beat him in the end, so that's why it would be a better choice to put Gabler up there.
Me, you, and Gabler all have pretty different games.
Mm-hmm.
I don't really think Gabler has too much of a shot right now.
I don't think so either. I love the guy, but I don't think people would take him seriously.
I need Cassidy to put me in for fire.
Nice.
I'm playing for bigger things. People need me and people are counting on me. I'm gonna do something that's never been done in Survivor history. I'm gonna donate the entire prize to charity.
Yeah.
Gabler makes fire, the fastest fire that has ever been made.
What parts were intentional and what parts were not?
So by being in these different groups, it was very helpful. And guess what? 26 days,
No one has written my name down. Not once. I do want you to write my name tonight.
So after the Ellie takeout, Ally Gabler had to go underwater and hang out by the water's edge because you don't just say, oh, it's me, I'm the guy. No, even though it could have been Gabler in the library with a coconut, I want it to be a total secret, right?
The winner of Survivor 43